While most of these songs are based off my own experiences, I wanted to tap into where other people had been as well. In the Storm originally took shape in 2020. Since then, I've scribbled dozens of lyrics, but none of them really fit the bittersweet sound of the song. So I sat on it until about 4 weeks ago. I was driving into work early one morning. It was warm out, raining. There's a little bit of sun peeking through the clouds. And that's when the lyrics hit me. So I sat in the parking lot, penned the lyrics in what seemed like minutes. Come to find out it was more like 45 minutes and I was late to work that morning. But it was worth it. Here's In the Storm.